Up to Petersburg, where Motley County facing off with Anton, down 8-0 early. Motley County gets the ball, hand off Kyler Deegan, one play, pay dirt. Matadors down 8-6. Next drive, Anton with a long pass, it's caught, and a cutback, and the Bulldogs are back on top, 16-6. Motley County would respond, though. Deegan again with a powerful touchdown run. The Matadors, they bounce back and they win this one in what was really a shootout. 82-68. The Matadors are moving on. Let's look at some